guys. Good evening, good morning, good afternoon to all. And I want to sing once again. Gusto kong kumanta, guys. Kahit anong kanta na lang. Yes, I want to relieve. I want to gusto kong matanggal yung aking bagot sa hapong maghapon kong pagtatrabaho. I want to relax to for my after my whole day works with my employer, yeah, especially my alagang napaka-demanding. Yeah, salamat. Natawa ko kanina, guys, kasi tapos na siyang naligo. Kukwento ko lang naman yung ako. I just want to share you what happened to the alaga ko yung after siya maligo, my 7 years old na alaga, and then maligo sa swimming pool na fake doon sa balcony. Tapos kasi ang dami kong trabaho, guys, and I said he is eating already. Every time he is eating, I'm always with. So the time is I'm busy, I'm working my things, because I know he's in swimming, so I didn't notice that he is finished already around 9 o'clock. From 3 o'clock he finished 8 o'clock. So how many hours? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 5 hours siyang naligo, naglaro sa swimming pool, and then the time is finished already. Then daddy said, Rita, what are you doing? I said, I'm going to shower. Okay, maybe gusto niyang subuan ko yung bata. Gusto niya. Sabi na, kaya niyang kumain mag-isa, guys. You know, kaya niyang kumain mag-isa. Napaka-demanding talaga niya. Tapos, naglilinis ako ng mga mesa. Pinasok ko kasi doon kumain yung amo ko sa labas. My boss is eating dinner outside in the balcony because they are watching their son and the girl. Yeah, the daughter. Then I said, finish already. Then I keep all the things. Then the boy is showering the time. And then when I clean up all the things, the boy come out again very fast. I never shower, I think. And I said, Rita, stay with me here. And then I know, no, I will clean first. And then I said, later if you finish all, you must feed me. I said, oy, then I saw him while I'm fixing the tables. I was wiping the tables. He's not eating, guys. He's just watching the TV. I said, please eat your dinner. Eat your dinner. You must eat first and later I will come. Then he's hungry. You must feed me. You must feed me. Yes. You must eat first now because I'm doing things. Maybe I come after 20 or 30 minutes. So he's still not what eating there. He's just watching TV. Then he's crying, guys. He's crying. He said, listen, then the daddy is answering, please Rendon, Rita, do things first, later you come. You answer me, please. You feed me or not? I never said yes, I will feed you. I just you must eat first because your food is going too cold. You must eat first. You must answer me. Only one answer. Feed me or not? Very funny, guys. I don't know, we can eat alone, and then you know the grandmother is near, come very fast because they are like that, guys. They treat the son very special. So I said, what's your problem? Then the my alaga is keep quiet. Then we can tell Ama, please feed me. He never tell. He just wait me. After that, I said, you finished already? Yeah. So, yeah, I'm finished already. Then I just, the food guy is still there. He never eat. He just wait me. That's why. Ganyan si, guys, ganyan yung alaga ko. Sobra na talaga siya ka-demanding. Gusto niya pagula. Pag sa umaga pala, pagising niya, Rita, laro na tayo. Play. Ganyan na ang trabaho ko. Tapos magalit yung amo ko pag hindi ko nagawa. Kaya, nag-aalibay ako. Hindi ko siya pwedeng sabihin na ganito. I-explain ko siya kanya mabuti after my work, then we can play. Okay? Same, we are playing in the car when you are teaching me, go in school like that, because we are always play-play, go school, go office. Then you said, oh, Rita, you can go your work. Then after, I will feed you. Ganyan siya, guys. So I said, it's just like our game that sometimes I go work and then I come back, you feed me like that. And siya, okay, okay, you do faster. Guys, yan yung kwento ng sa maghapon namin. Kaya yan, gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo na nakakaano yung bata. Kumbaga, naluloka ko sa kanya. Napaka-demanding niya. Sabi ko, naku, oh, my girlfriend ito, parang ano, sinasakal niya, kung ano niya, parang kinokontrol niya yung tao. Gusto niya, yung gusto niyang tao, hindi siya alis sa tabi niya. Kulang siya sa pansin, kulang siya sa attention, na hindi kayang ibigay sa magulang niya. Kasi sabi niya, wala mo sinabi ng bata. Sabi niyo, punta kayo dito sa amin, maliligo tayo ngayon, samahan niyo ako, ganun siya. Pero hindi magawa ng nanay at tatay niya. Hindi magawa kasi maraming ginagawa. Yung nanay niya, lagi nagko-computer, computer. The whole 1 month already na, lagi siyang pagising sa computer. Ewan ko kung natutrabaho siya. I don't know if she is working. I don't know. But she never spent time for the kids to play the whole day. No. They are just staying in the room if night already. But in the day, guys, no. The mother is in the study room. The father is doing things. Call. And then the boy is just play with me. After that, in the night, only they stay together. So maybe the boy is asking why he cannot stay. And then he said, you tell me you must stay with me. And we just shout, we just swimming pool. And cannot. just no, kulang talaga sa attention yung mga batang ganyan, kulang talaga sa attention. Kaya yung mga anak nyo na hindi nyo kayang laruin kahit isang araw lang, well, please naman, pwede nyo gawin yan. Kasi yung bata nga, naghahanap siya. Hindi ko nga nagawa yung sa mga anak ko. Ngayon ko lang na-realize na yung time na maliit yung mga anak ko, hindi ko sila nalaro dahil natrabaho ako lagi. Alam ko, ako yung talaga yung breadwinner sa amin. Ako talaga yung naghahanap ng paraan para mabuhay kami. Kaya, yung naranasan ko pag-alaga dito sa alaga ko, hindi ko naranasan mga anak ko. Kahit kay Angeli, kasi nga, iba yung pamumuhay namin. Mahirap kami, kaya kailangan magsikap. Ako yung prosigidong, ako yung nagdadala sa pamilya. Dati na may asawa pa ako, pero ngayon, ako pa rin kasi wala na akong asawa. Kaya yan. Yan guys. Yan lang yung ako nasabi. I said, ever since I never experienced about taking care of kids. Because since I give birth to my children, I never take care of them. Because I'm always working. To the point that I go abroad. Then now I realize how hard for the child that you cannot take care for them. The child is asking attention. Yeah. They are asking attention, like my boy, my baby boss. He is thinking maybe the attention of his parents never give me. That's why the boy is always seeking attention from me, because I cannot say no, because I am a maid, so no choice. If I said no, that he will tell to the mother and the father, Rita didn't listen, Rita didn't want to play with me. Yeah, guys. But I understand because he is a kid, he is a small kid, he's only 7 years old. So yung lesson dito is tayong mga magulang, kung may time pa tayong halimbawa, but kumbaga, let's say I'm just young, let's say bata pa kayo, so yung mga anak nyo ngayon maliliit pa, pwede nyo pang agapan. You can manage your child because they are still young, so as far as kaya ninyong alagaan sila ngayon, yan, bigyan niyo sila ng time. Kasi yung bata talaga, iba talaga yung magiging takbo ng isip nila kapag kulang sila sa attention. Yan, kaya sad to say that sa aking experience, ngayon ko lang na-realize pag edad ko na ng 46 years old. Kasi nga, dati, naghahanap buhay ako lagi. Lagi akong trabaho, may tindahan ako dati. Iba nag-alaga sa anak ko. Yan. Kaya yan, gusto kong ibigay na lesson sa inyo na alagaan yung mga anak nyo habang bata pa sila para hindi mag-iba yung takbo ng isip nila. Para silang nag-rebelde. Yan. Pero, luckily, my daughter, my son, they are not like that. Also, Angeli Bautista, they understand how hard the situation we are. So, although we are apart, we are always far to each other, they respect me. They understand what I'm doing because for them, I'm working for them. Yeah. Trying to survive the situation like that. Yan guys, I just want to share you all yan ang aking own thoughts, kumbaga sariling isip ko. Yan yung aking natutunan sa pag-aalaga ko ng aking baby boss. Yan, and bilang housemaid dito sa pamilyang ito na napaka-stricto, pero nakayanan ko na matapos ang 4 na taon. Nung una, 2 years. Tapos ngayon, 2 years ulit. So, kaya nating lagpasan ang lahat kapag talagang yung puso mo ay meron kang pusong makatao, makadiyos. Yan. Intindihin mo na lang lahat yung mga sinasabi nila. Kumbaga, baliwala na lang as long na hindi ka naman sinasaktan. Yan guys, thank you very much. That's all. I hope you understand and you relate the situation. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and ring my notification bell. God bless.